Ah, the amazing adventures of Nora Everhart, art teacher. Now it's open. This strange and sharp relic came in the package I received at home. I saw this island in one of my unsettling dreams. I drew it as soon as I woke up. Harry Everhart, my husband, my partner, and my dear old pal. My husband, my partner, and my dear old pal. A brass key with the letters CW engraved on it, and some enigmatic instructions. Markings seem to represent the sea. I'll make a note of them in my journal. It might come in handy. This box. CW. Those are the initials on the brass key. It opens it. So whoever sent me this key was here. This is starting to look like a scavenger hunt. Don't need doors. So why build such a big one? Well, that did something. A lovely flower offering. Well, look what's hidden here. Rays of sunlight shining through. Another symbol. What a beautiful mountainous landscape. This sort of pond is a Polynesian fishing technique. There's another symbol inside it. And I thought Colorado was too far from home when we moved there. Now that I've crossed half the world, I wouldn't mind crossing the other half. But I have to do it with you, old pal. My, this is so beautiful. What were these birds called? Lorikeets. Cole's lorikeets. There are lorikeet feathers scattered around this unu. I'll draw the symbol in my journal. Guess I hit the jackpot. That's my ticket across the river then. Steady now.